Hi, I'm Kurt Johnson, Vice President of Strategy and Corporate Development for Beyond Identity. We launched Beyond Identity in April 2020 around a mission to change the way the world logs in, eliminating passwords and the risk and vulnerability associated with them, as well as the end user friction and inconvenience that comes along with passwords. The reality today is attackers don't need to break in, they just need to log in. Recognizing that weak and stolen credentials are the most common methods attackers use today, and even traditional forms of MFA are coming under increasing attack. Beyond Identity set out to create a zero-trust authentication platform that gets away from shared secrets and phishable forms of MFA, providing organizations with the highest level of assurance on both who and what is gaining access to critical applications and data. The Beyond Identity authentication platform uniquely binds a user's identity to their device with multiple unphishable factors, enabling authentication without passwords, codes, or even a second device. We leverage the strength of asymmetric cryptography, creating a private key in the TPM or secure enclave of that device. The private key confirms a chain of trust via X509 certificates on every authentication request, all without any certificate management required by the organization. We take that level of device assurance even further through our integration with Microsoft Endpoint Manager, specifically Microsoft Intune, which we've done via the Graph API. For an end user, they simply access an application as usual. Through our integration with Microsoft Azure AD and Active Directory, that request redirects to Beyond Identity for authentication. Beyond Identity validates the user identity, leveraging the device biometric, issues a public key from our cloud, signs that against the private key on the device, validating that user has been bound to that device and the device meets security posture, which includes the ability to verify if Microsoft Intune is present on that device and properly configured before granting access. Beyond Identity is unique in its approach to eliminate passwords and phishable forms of MFA. We rely on proven scalable standards, including X509 certificates and the TLS protocol, the same technology securing trillions of dollars of transactions every day on the internet. And we extend that down to an end user and device without any certificate management being required. Beyond Identity is sold on a subscription basis, based on the number of end users supported, providing access for unlimited number of devices and applications. It's a very easy implementation process that can be done in an hour or less. We are 100% cloud-based architecture.